Welcome, everybody. It is Thursday, January 7th. Thanks for tuning into the stream tonight. Thanks for coming back again. Great to see you here. Just checking the stream to make sure things are looking good. We don't like to have any technical issues here. Welcome to the channel if it's your first time in. We like to stream out some Call of Duty Zombies. Tonight we're going to be playing in solo mode. See how far we can get along. If this is your first time tuning in, thanks a lot for joining us. Just checking the stream here again. Solo. Let's use a XP token tonight. Solo. Bum 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 bum. Started using the M16 a few weeks ago, liking it. Was using the Gallo there for a bit. Shotgun. I found that I do better. Where are we at here? Yep. Still relatively new to this streaming thing, so I do thank you for having patience with me. Undead. steps here.
Boom.
I don't ever understand why they give you that in the beginning. Like, it just doesn't make any sense. Unless it's just the familiarize. That's probably. They give you some of the stuff in the beginning, like the insta-kill and the nuke there, so you can see what it does. Well, that was a nice headshot. Took his head right off. Yesterday we had no luck spinning the mystery box shooting his ray gun. No luck. I hear you, where are you? That's not good. Goodness. That wasn't very good. Through here. Here, here. Planning on doing the Dancing Zombie Easter egg tonight. See, maybe with the update that they gave, it had some bug fixes and things in it today. I saw Cherrick. See, I gotta get one little zombie. That is embarrassing, folks. If you ever go down on round 5, you should not be playing this game. You didn't even get... God. Man, the garbage the last few days. Like, absolute stupid. Die, zombie. Who goes down? In round 5. Now we're just gonna have to be extra careful. And, until we can get enough salvage to go buy a self-revive and fix that mess up. Otherwise, we're gonna be down and out here pretty quick. Part. Last few times they've been putting it. Oh, that's not. I don't have enough of it. here. So we can pack a punch. But also, here you'll see in a second. Now we can shoot at the glowing orbs. And one. Two. And they're gonna drop the box. So what they do is they dance in the middle of the platform, holding the crate, and then they drop the crate. And the crate always contains some legendary weapon. Generally, there's always a Juggernog. You run the chance of getting the DIE machine gun. You run the chance of potentially getting a ray gun, or you could get a really crappy gun too. See what we get. What do you think? Throw it in the comments. What do you think we're gonna get? Oh yeah, we got the DIE Shockwave. Comes full too. Okay. Looks like the streamer ran into some issues, I think. Here I vacuum. Suck them all up, I suck you up. Ooh, that wasn't too good. Yet I have no. Okay, I'm just gonna have to play this sword. Because so far we haven't played very smart. We've played dumb and we've made a lot of mistakes. These guys are getting.
up, suck them up.
There we go. Let's see, we're gonna go with Napalm, Deadwire, or Brainrot. I'm a fan of Brainrot personally. Because they end up doing your dirty work for you. I don't want to do it anymore. Oh, no armor. That's not good. Some more zombies. Let's go get this cat. I'm a vacuuming service. Vacuuming service at your service. Would you like your vacuum run? Suck them up. Can't see if we can't get a dog. Salvage. There's the cola. For whom the bell tolls is a Megaton. Yeah. vacuuming service at your service. Oh yeah, one shot. Goodbye. Thank you, have a nice day. Just like that. Did I miss anything? Oh yeah, quite a bit over here. Can't miss all the salvage. That's good stuff. 700, just like that. Big horde, who's got the horde? Your horde. Oh, that was disappointing.